So this is another series within the same community. It's Taylor Morrison. So I just want to check it out. I haven't seen this one. Wow, Jesus. That's pretty cool. Little butler's panty, or pantry, panty. Dry closet. There's a little hallway just to the left after you come in through the entrance. Laundry. Pretty cool. Little bedroom. Oh. Little Jack and Jill. A lot of rooms. So this is the Olympus. It's 4 to 5 bedrooms with a 3-car garage. Coming through the bedrooms. Breakfast nook. Look at the windows. A little tighter. Not quite as open as the other one. But definitely cool. Master bath, but kind of a little different setup. A lot more walls, I would say. Big closet though. Okay. Tub. His and her. Master bedroom. Good size. Probably could get a door to the backyard there if you wanted. Oh, shoot. Sorry, I'm gonna go back here. Take a right at the master. Little study desk, a linen closet, probably another little ensuite. Living room, probably fantastic office space area with your bathroom and the guest bedroom. Shiplap is pretty cool. Pretty cool. There's a lot more walls than normal. But yeah, let's get the gist of it.